Hello everybody, it is me Alice and today I'm going to be doing a makeup collection for you all because my makeup collection has changed and grown throughout the past year and obviously I haven't filmed one in quite a while, so today I'm going to do one for you. So without further ado, let's go on the video. So I store my makeup in the Alex 5 drawers and these are just from IKEA. These drawers are really good for storing makeup in because they have a lot of space like to store them in because they are quite long. So they're really good and obviously there's 5 drawers so you can store a lot of lovely things in them. So yeah, on the top of my drawers I just have my makeup brushes, makeup sponges, lipsticks and I also have some perfumes as well. So firstly I will start off with my makeup brushes. Starting off makeup brushes, the first pot that I have is at Zoella Pot. It's just one of her lovely cute little ones. And then here I've got a lot of different brushes. So firstly I have my foundation brush. I bought this from Amazon. To signal how dirty it is, it's actually like disgusting. But this is like $3.99 and you put the foundation in the middle and then you put it on your face and it makes your face look so smooth and I love it so much. I then also have some Spectrum brushes which I bought in the Boxing Day sales. I'll just get them for you. So these are the Mermaid Edition ones. It's like purple, they're really cute. So I've got a fan brush, a foundation brush, a powder brush, and I've also got like a contour brush, and they're really cute. And say Spectrum on them as well, and they are super cute. With Real Technique brushes, so I've got my sculpting brush, my setting brush, I've also got my brush, which is used for contour. Then I also have my multitask brush as well, which is one of my faves for blending. I have the little highlight brush, and I also have this pointed foundation brush, which is like for colour correcting. And then finally I have these two bold metals brushes from Real Techniques. It's just the pink sparkly ones. I've got the powder brush and I've also got the cream contour brush as well, and these two are so pretty and I love these so much. Moving on to sponges, I have a 3-pack of these limited edition Real Techniques sponges. So I've got this little pink one, I've got a purple one, and I've got like the main orange one. And I have been after some new sponges for a while and I've not opened them yet just because I just haven't, but I can't wait to use these and they're so nice. And then in this pot I have another Zoella pot. This has got like the orange sponge, which is like my old one, as you can tell it's very stained with foundation stains and everything. And I also have my little concealer sponge that is full of concealer. And then I also have my Cold Complexion sponge, which is very dirty as well. So that's everything in that pot. My next pot is this other Zoella pot, which is really nice. It just says Blooming Marvellous. And in here, I've got a lot of fluffy brushes. So I've got my Primark eyebrow brush with a little spoolie. And then I also have some brushes. I've got a 12-pack for £3. These are like these lovely black ones with gold. And I've also got a lot of them. I also have some nice rose gold ones, which I bought the 12 for £3. And I've also got like my Urban Decay brush. And I have a lot of lovely eyeshadow brushes in here, which are really nice. Moving onto my acrylic drawers. This top shelf, I have my Benetton, which I love for using like as lipstick. I have my MAC lipstick in Men Love Mystery. It's just a lovely purple colour. As you can see, it's very nice. I also have my Posy tin. And I have 2 Soap and Glory lip glosses, which are like my fave. And I also have this Anastasia lipstick, which is my new current fave at the moment. I got it for Christmas and it's just like lovely reddy nude colour. So pretty and I love it so much. I've just got another Soap and Glory lipstick. And then I've got 3 pocket bags. I've got Champagne Sparkle, Preza Peach and Sweet Pea. As you can tell, they're almost finished. And I've also got Soap and Glory Handmade, which is like really nice. And then I also have Ariel Badescu spray, which I use in my makeup sponges to blend in concealer and foundation. And then at the back I've got 5 lovely Too Faced matte lipsticks. I've just got like a purple one, like a pinky one, dark pink, peachy colour and a light pink, and they are so pretty. Moving on to the first drawer, this lipstick is full of NYX lipsticks, and I also have a Revolution Pro lipstick in here. So I just have some of the lingerie lipsticks. I've got some of their matte ones as well, which are really nice. And I've also got some of their like lipsticks and lip glosses as well. This is my favourite brand of lipstick because they're really good and affordable. And then in the bottom drawer I've just got like a range of lip liners, with Revolution lipsticks, Revlon. So I've got a clear lip gloss, I've got some Maybelline lip liners, I've got some Revolution lip liners, and I also have the lipsticks which are in the lip kit as well. And these lipsticks are super good. I've got an MUA lipstick as well, which is like a nice red one. Moving on to perfumes, I've got quite a few. I've got my Snowella body mist, I've got my Ted Baker hand cream, I have my brush cleaner, which is super good for cleaning your makeup brushes. I've got my Ted Baker poly perfume. I also have my Lancome cream perfume, which is just basically like a cream perfume. It's so good. I also have Hermione Dior perfume, and then I have one of my faves, the Vera Wang Love Struck perfume. This smells so good. So yeah, this is everything on my top. Moving on to my like first drawer. So my first drawer is full of face products. I've got like foundations, concealers, blushes, bronzers, everything like that. So to start off with primers, I've got the Revolution Ultra Face Base Primer, and I also have the NYX Pore Filler Primer, which is a dupe for the Benefit Professional. I then also have a Fun D Primer, but I've not opened this yet, and I've also got a brand new foundation for when this one runs out. So I've got the Kat Von D foundation in the shade Light 44 Cool, which is my shade. And I also have my LA Girl foundation as well, which is super good. Moving on to concealers, I have quite a few. So I've got the Revolution Pro Concealer, I have NYX Concealer, I've got 17 Stay Time, I've got my favourite concealer of all, the Revolution one, and I also have another NYX one. And these concealers are so good for blending in and covering your spots, and also for eye makeup looks as well. Moving over here, I've just got like some bronzers and blushes. So I've got the Maybelline Master Sculpt. As you can tell, I've almost used all this up, but this is super good if you are very pale. I've got it in the lightest shade, and I've had this about 2 years, and it's only just running out now, so I do recommend it. I also have my Benefit Dandelion Blusher, which smells really nice and is super pretty for pale people. I'm just going to show you the lovely shade, it's super pretty. But then also have U7 Honey Queen Blusher, which is kind of like a shimmery, nice one. I do like this one as well, it's super pretty. I then also have my Kirsten Leanne Urban Decay Highlight Palette. I have not used this yet, but I cannot wait to use it. It's super pretty, and the packaging's really cute as well. Then also have my Revolution Cream Contour Kit. This is super good and really nice for like contouring. And also have my Ted Baker Blusher and Bronzer Duo. There's me, hello. But it's super nice, and I love this so much, and the packaging's so lovely. At the back, I also have my Too Faced No Filter Selfie Powders. These are really good for like if you want to take a selfie, but like it will have like a specific filter on it. So the Sunrise, Totally Toasted, and Moon River, and these powders are super nice, and obviously the packaging is really cute as well. Moving on to the things over here, I have my Nivea Men Pore Shave Balm. This is a really good primer. I've got my Collection Powder, the Pierre Rene powder. I've got two Mio blushes. I've got my MUA highlight, and I've also got a Revolution highlight. Then I also have my Revolution Baked powder in lace. And I also have a mini NYX or NYX HD powder. At the back, I've got some of my lovely blushes. So I have the Dragon's Heart blusher. This is the I Heart Makeup one. As you can tell, it's super pretty. I also have the Unicorn Hearts one, which is like a rainbow. It's really cute. I also have my Blushing Hearts, which is so pretty. It's like a little pink one. All these are tubes for the Too Faced ones. Then I also have my favourite one of all. This is really good for highlighting. This is the Peachy Kiss one. If we move on to like fixing sprays and priming sprays, I've got my Revolution Pro Prime Spray, which is really good for like priming your face. I also have my Revolution Pro Fixing Spray, which is really good. You also have my new I Heart Revolution Fixing Spray in Peaches and Cream. This actually smells of peaches and is so good. And then I also have a mini NYX spray as well, the matte finish one, which is lovely. If we go to the back of my drawers, I've got a Mio 5 Points Colour Correcting Palette. I've got my Anastasia Moon Child Highlight Palette. This is super lovely and I love it so much. You also have my Kat foundation and light palette. This is really good for contouring and I love it so much. And I also have my Revolution Pro Amplified palette, but I'm not going to get that out because it's so big. And I also have a few highlighting palettes from Revolution. I think Revolution is one of my favourite brands. So I've got this highlight palette with bronzers in it. The lovely blush palette, the concealer palette as well, which is really lovely. Moving on to my second drawer. This drawer is just full of like eye products and eyebrow stuff as well. So to start off with this Revolution palette, I've got my Ultra Brow Professional palette. And as you can tell, I use these two shades here because my eyebrows are quite dark. But I love this palette so much. In here, I have a lot of like mascaras and eyeliners and like eye primers. So I'm just going to pick them up and just, you know, do them. So I've got my LA Girl mascara. I've got my Too Faced Glitter Glue primer. I've got my NYX Bright Pink Eyeliner. I have my Benefit Color Wash eyeshadow. I've got my Urban Decay mascara, which the packaging is so lovely. Like, look at that. It's the Troublemaker one. I then also have my Max Factor mascara. I've got some eyeliners. I've got the NYX one. I've got the Collection one. I've got a Revolution eye primer. I've got quite a lot of them. I've got a NYX eye colour pencil, and I've got like some Primark eyeliners. Move on to eye glitters. I've got two NYX ones. I've got a copper colour and I've also got a silver colour, and these eye glitters are really, really good. I also have a Mayo, what's this called, a shadow base, which I got in my college. I have like a pink eye glitter, which is like really good. It's a really good size as well. And I also have four Too Faced eye glitters. So I've got a white one, a gold one, black one, and like a coppery kind of red colour. And I also have a little pink one as well, which I got from eBay. Moving on to eyeshadows, I have quite a few here. So I've just got two Makeup Obsession ones. I've got a shimmery red colour and like an orangey colour. Two of the colour tattoos, these are the Maybelline ones. I've got a gold one and like a charcoal colour. Also have my Makeup Obsession eyebrow pomade. This is just in dark brown. Wet n Wild eyeshadow palette. This is just the Sweet as Candy one. I have a Mayo eyeshadow, which came in my college set. I have my Tarte Tease palette, which is super lovely. Look at that. Look how pretty the packaging is. It smells like chocolate as well. Super nice. Three Uber Revolution eyeshadow palettes. So I've got this one, the Iconic 4. I've got this one with some red colours in it. And I also have this kind of like nice nude colour as well. And they are super nice. I also have my NYX eyeshadow palette, which is super good for travelling with. And it has some lovely colours in here. Here I also have my Jeffree Star Androgyny eyeshadow palette. This is what I think one of my newest eyeshadow palettes. This, can we just appreciate the packaging for a minute? Like, look how lovely that is. Like, the packaging is so lovely. It's like a nice snakeskin effect. And then inside, it's got 10 beautiful shades. Here, I've just got my The Balm New Jude and my Modern Renaissance eyeshadow palette, which is very, very battered now. as you can tell, I've used a lot of the shades up. But yeah, this is one of my favourite palettes. And I love this one as well. It's got some lovely nude and shades. Over the back here, I have a palette which I could recognise myself. Palette. And this was only like £7 from eBay. And then here I have my purple Anastasia eyeshadow in here. This eyeshadow is in the shade Gemstone. Super pretty, lovely colour. Obviously, I am going to add some more eyeshadows in here. However, for the time being, I've only got this one at the moment. But I can't wait to add some more. Over here, I've got two of my lovely Morphe palettes. I'm so happy that I've got this. So for Christmas, I did get the Morphe Boss Mood palette. This has got a lovely range of nice shades in here. As you can tell, this is the Boss Mood palette. It's got a lot of lovely range of shades and I can't wait to use it. Finally has purples. I've never had an eyeshadow palette that's got purples in it, so I can't wait to use this, and bright green colours as well. So I'm so excited about this and it's super pretty. But one of my faves, my Morphe 35O palette. I've had this for like almost 2 years now, and as you can tell, it has had a lot of use, but it's got some lovely red shades in here and it's so lovely. Final drawer, I've just got false eyelashes and my lip balms and everything like that. So I'm going to go through these. So first thing, you have this pair of the Tatty Lashes in TL4 and they are super pretty, and as you can tell, I have worn these a lot. I also have this pair which I ordered off eBay for like 40p and they are super big and voluminous, but super nice. I have these Kiss eyelashes, but that they are almost at the end of their life now, but as you can tell, I have worn these a lot and they are very well worn. You can tell I've got TL23, TL24, TL3 and TL4, and I can't wait to use these because the tatted lashes are like my favourite things ever. At the back I've just got a NYX lip balm, I've got 3 of the Jewels lip balms, and then I've got, how many of these? I've got 14 baby lips, so I've got like some of the pop art edition, I've got the original ones, I've got some of their crystal ones, I've got a lot of them. And then here I've got my favourite eyelash glue in the whole entire world, the Duo Lash Glue in black. This is just really good and I love it so much. My 5-pack of eyelashes, which are really nice. Got my Spectrum Shell makeup bag brushes and I love it so much and it's so pretty and sparkly. It's everything in my makeup collection. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a thumbs up and a comment down below, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!